ڈاکٹر صٲبٕنۍ پنٕنۍ بچیچ ذکرا شی وِل رِسایٹ فیو ورسِز فرام دا ہولی قرآن ذکرا دا ڈاکٹر آف ڈاکٹر ذاکر نائک
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بعاد إرم ذات العماد التي لم يحلق مثلها في البلاد وثمود الذين جابوا الصحر بالواد وفرعون ذي الأوتاد الذين طغوا في البلاد فأكثروا فيها الفساد وصب عليهم ربك سوط عذاب إن ربك لبالمرصاد فأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه ربه أكرمه ونعمه فيقول ربي أكرمن وأما إذا ما ابتلاه فقدر عليه رزقه فيقول ربي أهانن كلا بل لا تكرمون اليتيم ولا تحاضون على طعام المسكين وتأكلون التراث أكلا لما وتحبون المال حبا جما كلا إذا دكت الأرض دكا دكا وجاء ربك والملك صفا صفا وجيء يومئذ بجهنم يومئذ يتذكر الإنسان أنى له الذكرى يقول يا ليتني قدمت لحياتي فيومئذ لا يعذب عذابه أحد ولا يوثق وثاقه أحد يا أيتها النفس المطمئنة ارجعي إلى ربك راضية مرضية فادخلي في عبادي وادخلي جنتي.
یہ حض بیاکھ نچ بچی ڈاکٹر صٲبن تو یہ ون انگریز پہ پہ یہ حمد باری تعالی
محمد علیہ السلام sat quietly in the evening. His companions asked, O beautiful man, why do you sit here grieving? My ummah, those who follow me, the future of their faith makes me worthy till I cry. My brothers and sisters in Islam, will they be strong and carry on after I die? The Prophet stood silently and prayed, his broad book hung wet as he cried for all his fears. O Allah, don't let this nation fail as he pleaded through the night, the earth around him filled with tears. My ummah, those who follow me, the future of their faith makes me worry till I cry. My brothers and sisters in Islam, will they be strong and carry on after I die? A stillness fell over the land. Companions gathered near to where the Prophet laid. As Aisha, his wife, held tight to his hand, the Prophet spoke again before he passed away. My ummah, those who follow me, the future of their faith makes me worry till I cry. My brothers and sisters in Islam, will they be strong and carry on after I die? Believers, brothers and sisters in Islam, will we be strong and carry on until we die?
You was ladka Dr. Zakir Naik Sobun. He is the future Dr. Zakir Naik, inshallah.
Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar!
Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd. فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قال رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Respected elders and my brothers and sisters, I welcome all of you with the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace, blessing and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be upon all of you. The topic of my short speech is my ambition in life. When I grow up, I want to continue being a good practicing Muslim. Allah says in the glorious Quran, in Surah Nahl, chapter number 16, verse number 125, Udu ila sabili rabbika bil hikmah wal mawiyatil hasana wajadilhum billati hi ahsan. Invite all to the way of thy Lord with wisdom and beautiful preaching and argue with them in the ways that are best and most gracious. Allah also says in the glorious Quran, in Surah Ali Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 104, Let there arise out of you a band of people calling you all, enjoying what is right and forbidding what is wrong. They are the ones to attain felicity. We have in our community full-time doctors, full-time lawyers, full-time engineers. But in this verse, Allah is asking some people to be full-time da'is. Inshallah, when I grow up, I will be a da'i of Islam. A da'i is a person who conveys the message of Islam, the deenul haq, the deen of truth. Inshallah, I will be a mujahid. A mujahid is a person who strives and struggles in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inshallah, I will be a alim, mufassir and a muhaddis. Inshallah, I will master the language of Arabic to understand the teaching of Islam better. I will memorize, comprehend and understand the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inshallah, I will be a hafiz of the Quran and a qari like Sheikh Sudesh and my beloved teachers. My role model is Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I will strive hard to follow the footsteps of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his sahaba, that is his companions. In the field of dawah, I would like to be like my father and further excel in it. I would like to end my talk with a Quranic verse from Surah Fusilat, chapter number 41, verse number 33. وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَالًا مِمَّنْ ضَعِلَ اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا قَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ وَآخِرُ الدَّعْوَانَ عَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ بِالْعَالَمِينَ.